Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Castaway Paradise. So, let's see, I actually spotted Amelia down here, so let's see what she wants. Howdy, Crack. You know, I could never sleep on a down mattress, that just feels wrong, so I always sleep in a hammock. A hammock is also great for relaxing, swinging in the breeze, basking in the sun. Sadly, my hammock hangs inside of my house. Could you plant two big trees close to each other over there on the beach? That way, I can hang a hammock there also. Okay, plant and grow any two trees on the beach. Ah, okay. Just two big trees, quack. That is all I need, oh, quack. Okay, so she didn't have anything else to say. Well, Gustav should have a quest for us too. Bonjour, my friend. My back hurts and my antlers. Ugh. To reach the top of my cupboard, I used this little stool. But this morning, when I climbed up on top of the stool, one of its little legs broke. I'm lucky I didn't break anything. My antlers hurt a lot, though. The stool I immediately brought to Angus, our island carpenter. Angus should have it fixed by now. Could you pick it up for me? Okay, sure. Do that. Okay, so we have everything like that. Got all these strange things right here. Alright, we can just click on them like this. Yes. Okay. Well, I kind of wanted to find out how to plant something here. Well, plant something else. Plant a seed box and water ID. Yes. I kind of figured that, but... Does this need watering? Since it doesn't seem to grow by itself, so... Not quite sure what that meant. Okay, but apparently we can water it again. And then it should grow bigger. Okay, let's see if we use this one. Okay. Rake. And then it is... Oh, now it will let me. Because now it's up to me, I guess. So I can plant pumpkins if I want to. There we go. And then we can choose to water it. So one out of two, so it has like two phases. Oh no, it needs water again. Okay. There we go. Oh! Yay, we're level three, so now we can plant lavender too, and we can get a fishing rod. You saw some fish lurking in the water. Catch them all with this simple wooden fishing rod. Wheat fish food. You'll need this to catch some fish that like wheat. A purple queen loves wheat. Good luck. Interesting. Cacao pot. From this cacao pot to sweet luxurious chocolate, there is a long way to go. Use these to grow a fruit tree. Okay. Window blinds are made for blocking light, but they can also be used as a makeshift room divider. This one is brown. Okay, and then there's benches and wooden bucket and even a pizza spatula. Pizzas are made in very hot ovens. Bakers use spatulas to get the pizzas out without burning their hands. Okay. Then there's all kinds of stuff here that we can... Wow, look at all this stuff. Huh. Roses. These seeds grow into little white roses. Give them lots of water and they'll grow tall. And these seeds grow into a red caladium. Give them lots of water and they'll grow tall. Okay. So, I have kind of unlocked all kinds of stuff. So, outfit. I say shirts. Okay, I have seaweed. I can choose to equip this. Look at that. Nice. And then we can buy all these other outfits. Okay. But, can I click this? And then it goes us back there. Okay, we can also change... Oh, look at this. We can put our seaweed mask back on, or we can get all these other looks. Okay. Oh, look at these. Aviators. Aha! Look at me. Okay, and we got some boat shoes. Let's put those on. Cool, I love the way she looks at them. Okay, seaweed, and then we had this one, the nautical. What is this about? You. Oh, bow shoot. Okay, tropical. Oh, so I don't have anything there, so it's kind of based on... But I have to go there first to get to this one. Summer. Ah, swimming cap. Okay. And Victorian. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff to unlock. Okay, purchase. Oh, then I can choose to see everything for female or male. Aha. Interesting. Okay, so let's actually plant some more. There we go. And let's try and plant some lavender. Yep. And water. Nice. I think there's something about sometimes that you have to refill your water or something. You have unlimited water in your... when you're level 15 or something. But how do I know how much water I have? Actually, now. Doesn't really seem to tell me anything about that. Okay, let's... just kind of finish planting a little bit here. Seems to work just fine, so... Oh, okay. Plant everything. Water. Uh-huh. And... Let's get the corn back down. Huh? Oops. There we go. And see, then we can buy more seeds if we want to, but let's just plant these. Very simple and easy. Okay, you wanted an extra times water. Okay. And I don't know if we can get to remove these rocks at some point, maybe. Huh? And can we get anything to do with this? No? What about this? No. Okay. Let's put that down. So, what do we... We needed to talk to Samir, which looks like it might be over here, maybe? Okay. Wow. This is a lot bigger than it looked like on the outside. A customer. How wonderful. I'm Samir, the storekeeper here at Stuff to Buy. Welcome to my store. As you can see, I sell a lot of different things. If you need information about any of the items on sale, just stand in front of the item and press the button. Good luck. Ah, okay, what was it exactly we needed? Pick up the lamp. Okay. Well, there's a lamp right here. I don't know if it's this lamp or is it a different lamp? So. Oh, look at all this. Oh, campfires. Okay. Interesting. So, never mind. Street lights are used to light up the streets. These green street lights are very classy, don't you think? Okay, we need to find a lamp. Okay, but there's also this. Puzzle pieces are used to solve puzzle locks on the island. Oh, 2500. Okay, that's all out of my league at the moment. What is this? This food increases the chance of catching a puffer fish, salmon, snapper, and trout. Good luck. Okay, then we can go hunting for fishies. Okay, can we find... Okay, this looks like it's seeds. Maybe some other fish stuff. There's another lamp. It's also just a street light. I thought so, but... Sure if it was a different size. Okay, let's try and look in here. Oh, hello. Marcel. Oh, wow. I love you. You look gorgeous. I love your clothes, though they could use some spangles. That would make your outfit gorgeouser. My name is Marcel, by the way. I'm the fashion director here at Stuff to Buy. I have met famous people, you know, like the mayor and loads of other famous people. Meeting celebrities still excites me because I don't see myself as a celebrity. I know what you're thinking. How can a gorgeous young fashion director with impeccable taste not be a celebrity, right? But it's true. I'm not that famous. I want to be really famous, though, ever since I was a little llama. I'm in college, I majored in martial arts, but I spent all my free time making gorgeous outfits. So the dean figured I would be pretty good at fashion stuff. I gave that a whirl, and now here I am. A fashion director, Marcel. Do you like my hairdo? Yes, of course. Here you do, smart, gorgeous kid. Anyway, let's talk about the fashion for sale at the Stuff to Buy. At Stuff to Buy, you can find all kinds of fashionable outfits. Just walk over the one you like and take a good look at it. Look around as much as you like. Don't hesitate to talk to me if you need anything. Okay, bye-bye. Okay, so that's all this stuff. But, I am just wondering about this lamp that we're supposed to... What's that? Talk to 0 out of 1. Oh, maybe I just have to talk to him again. What do you want to talk about? Ah, oh yeah. Ah, yes, a lovely lamp for our lovely mayor. Got it right here. Don't worry, it's already been paid for. Oh, cool. Chit-chat. Ah, precious customer. Did I tell you about the time I bought a money printer? Well, I did. That money printer was going to solve all my problems. Just imagine printing your own money. Who would need customers? Products? A store? Too bad nobody wanted to use my Samir dollars. Oh, customer, piles of money. Everybody on Castaway Paradise, rich. Naturally, I would have shared my wealth for a price. Well, feel free to look around. Ask me if you want to know anything. Okay, so if I wanted to sell something, yeah, then we can sell all kinds of stuff. Okay, if I want to sell, would it sell? It looks like it's still the same price. Let's just... Yeah, I didn't actually sell anything to you. I wanted to check. This television used to be full color. It could be even a high-definition TV. Now it is far from usable, can you see? This umbrella has seen better days. It is full of holes, broken and torn apart. There is no use for it anymore. Okay, so it is just for selling stuff. Why is there a tire in Castaway Paradise? There are no cars here. Where did it come from? It is useful. Useless, not useful. Bankers need good lighting when they're counting pearls. That way they never make mistakes. Okay, that's a decoration. Oh, garbage. Yeah, it does say garbage. Okay, so the garbage is probably just for selling. Okay. Well, let's sell these, and this. Sell. Nice. A little bit more stuff. Thank you for selling. Yes. Okay, well, I don't really want to buy anything right now, so let's just get out of here again. Awesome. Okay, we did finish hers. Return to Victoria. Then what else did we have to do? We had to plant a couple of trees. And we needed to talk to Angus. Okay, well. What in the world? With a light or something? What is this? Oh, a banana peel. Somebody enjoyed this banana and threw away the peel. It can be dangerous. Somebody could slip and fall. Okay, that's probably also just something we can sell. Okay. Sure, Gustav's stool is fixed. Tell that moose next time. Angus would appreciate a challenge. And don't break that puny stool on your way back to Gustav. Okay, nice. So now we have that sorted. How much was it we needed for these again? 2500 for a puzzle piece. I have to look into that. What we can do with that? Or can we pick the apples still? Oh. Ah, okay. Oh, come on. We got an apple. And let's water the tree again. Nice. Okay. So we can get more of those. Okay, how much was this? Build his... Oh, 8,000. Yeah, that's gonna be a while before we can do that. There it is. Thanks, sweetie. It'll be nice to finally get some work done. I've been partying for 5 nights straight. I mean, what's a girl to do? Here's something for your trouble, dear. Nice. Okay. Ah, awesome. And this is finished. Do you have anything more to say? One of my first priorities as a mayor is to keep this place habitable, even though it's a bit of a mess right now. But don't worry, honey. I'll make sure this place will look great again, with a little help from my trusty assistant, of course. Let's start small. Pick up some trash and get rid of some weeds for me. Okay, so destroy 2 weeds and collect 1 trash. Well, I already collected this. It must be because I picked up the banana peel, so it counts that, because everything else I kind of fell off, didn't I? Okay. What is this? Oh, that's trash. Okay, well, let's go over here. And... there we go. Look at that, beautiful. The island looks great again. No wonder I'm the mayor. And thank you for your assistance, of course, sweetie. Here's something for your troubles. Nice, experience points and more gems. Awesome. Okay, and... I've got stuff right over here, so let's finish this quest off too. Ah, there it is, my trusty old stool. And just in time, I need to make some raisin bread, but the raisins are on the top shelves. Merci for helping me out, friend. Nice, then I got some bread too. This delicious loaf of bread is pretty amazing. It's made of sugar, spice, and everything nice. Also, it smells French. Uh-huh. Okay, so now Angus has a quest for us. Actually, I wanted to try this out. Okay, can I do this? Anything with it? Okay. Pick that up. And then I actually wanted to try the fishing pole. I don't have any bait or anything, and I don't... Oh, okay, I need some bait before I can do anything. And I can choose to buy that, of course, but let's not do that right now. Okay. Let's go in here and let's close that down. Oh, he has a new quest for us already. I'm not quite sure how to plant trees, actually. Bonsai trees, j'adore, I love them. Did you know that the word bonsai simply means plant in a pot? Life can be elegant like that sometimes. Anyway, I ordered a new bonsai from Samia's catalog. Could you pick it up at Samia's store? Okay, sure, we can do that. Finish something. Complete the quests. Nice. Then we got a little bit more. Earn 210 in profit at the bank. I'm not sure how that works. We have 21 hours left where we can get these 250. Oh, flagpole nautical free because we got this 40 or the 50 we needed for this, right? Item successfully bought. Continue. Okay, so we got a free one, I guess. Is it in my inventory? Yes, it is. Nice. Okay. Cool. So, this is my little tent. What do we need? 15,500. Yeah, we can't really afford that, can we? And no mail for us yet. Oh, look at that. Everything has like a little timer. Then I can choose to water. Okay, this one. It looks like everything can be watered. Then we can get more stuff from it. Oh. Come on. Okay, we can choose to harvest you. Well, that was not harvest, I guess. Okay. Oh, come on. Like I said, the controls are a little wonky-wonky sometimes. There we go. What are you? Oh, level 4. Nice. So, ooh, we got a pickaxe now. Whatever you do, don't pick your nose with it. Okay, I'll try not to. And soya fish food. This food increases the chance of catching a crab. Good luck. Copper, beet seed, whatever. Wow. Definitely unlocking all kinds of stuff here. And... Yo. Well, now this is... Oh, then you can still water it even more if we want to, or we can harvest it. Oof. So... Okay, that gave us 4, the last one gave us 3. So, if we harvest this one, then maybe that will give us 5 or something. There we go. Ah, okay, so we can have 25 in here. Can we, like, increase the size of the silo? Not apparently. Get more space in your silo. Oh my, this new silo is so big, it doubles the space of your previous silo. You could hold crops from 2 different farm plots. Oh, nice. Oh, so there are different, more farm plots. Mm-hmm. So that's probably in other places of the map. Okay. Oh, I actually wanted to check. Which of course you can't do when you are trying to sell stuff, but you can do it here. So vintage is one thing, but the shoe is just old. Oh, and it smells like cheese. Not the kind of cheese you might like to eat. Okay. And then we have the bread, which is a decoration. We have fish bone, which is garbage. Skeletons are a part of life, but to leave these fish bones on the beach is something else. These are useless. And then we have more decorations. Okay, what is this? Orange comes sunshine. Oh! The color orange comes from the fruit orange. Isn't that special? Use these to grow a fruit tree, and we can do the same with this. So maybe we can plant trees for... Victoria, like that. So let's just sell these off. There we go. Nice. And then we have to plant trees. Oh, and there's this little bug, but I haven't figured out how that works because it always runs off so fast. So I don't know if we're gonna get a bug net or something. See, it runs like crazy. Are we just supposed to plant them anywhere? I guess. Yep. Do that, and let's just plant an orange tree there. And let's go over here somewhere. I don't know how much room we need for this, so let's do this. And plant a tree there. Okay, now we planted 2 trees. Oh, of course we need to do this too. There was another little bug. Okay, let's plant this one. Nice. Plant and grew any 2 trees on the beach. Well, we have 2 trees, so we just have to wait for them to grow. Okay, they have to be watered a little bit more though. Okay, and that's this one. Nice. Okay, so Angus has a quest for us, but we also have to go up to Simia's shop again. Sometimes it's a little hard to aim at this stuff. Okay, well, I can just click down here, that helps. Then it just does whatever is closest, it seems. If I do this, it'll go in. Yeah. That is handy, because otherwise it's a little hard to turn around and do stuff. There we go. Yep. Go and get this stuff for good stuff. Gustav's tree. Sure, I got it right here. Careful, it's a heavy one. And another satisfied customer for Samir's shop. Nice. Okay, so we have that one. Okay, that's just chit chat we could do, but let's wait with that stuff. There we go. And let's see what Angus wants to talk to us about. You there, new person, you can make yourself useful right now. It is bad enough this island has such terrible weather, not counting that wonderful storm. But those bugs really are a veritable horror. Writhing, buzzing, ugh. You can't squash them. Stevie, our nature girl, is always watching. But you can catch them. That way, at least they're hidden away safely. You can use my bug net to catch the vermin. Then bring them to somebody who likes that sort of thing. I know for a fact that Samir will pay money for any bugs you catch. Ridiculous, ha ha ha. You can also collect the different kinds of bugs on the island. Bring them to Harold's Museum on the northern part. First you need to catch some bugs though. First, equip my bug net. Then when you're near a bug, press the net icon to swing the bug net. Catch all the bugs, or catch at least one. Okay, equip the bug net, sneak up to a bug and press the bug net button. Don't run at bugs, you'll scare them off. But how do I sneak at them? I have no idea. Okay. Well, let's see. Where's the bug net? Looks like the bug net. So let's try and see if we can find one. We did see some over here somewhere. Oh, there's one right there. Oh, how did I... Oh, there's settings. And let's go back to... Okay, default movement speed. That should be walking. Okay. Oh, okay, that's how you do it. Aha! Achievement unlocked. Started a collection. Species winged and personal record 2.94. Wikipedia. What is blue? Has 6 legs and 2 wings. A winged ant. So apparently you can get different sizes. Weekly top 10. Oh. Okay. 390. Seems to be the greatest catch. Oh, the biggest ones that people have caught. Okay. But it is a little, then you kind of have to walk around when you're trying to catch bugs. Because otherwise they run off if you're on running. I did see some other ones. Oh, that's, yeah. Get you. Oh, come on. The mouse is a little wonky with keeping up here. When you're walking at the same time, then it doesn't want to follow. The cursor is kind of... the cursor doesn't go where I want it to go, and then it disappears at times. And then kind of ends up behind her. Okay, you caught a tiger beetle. Personal record 820, but you can actually get one at 9. Tiger beetles adore the sun, that's why they love it here. Don't think they are sunbathing non-stop. They also run very fast. Oh, nice. Well, we got a couple. So, can we actually see stuff in here? Dailies, outfit, catalog, VIP, settings, achievements. Oh, that just brings me to yeah, the Steam overlay, which I don't really want to look at. So there's no way of seeing what you have collected, I guess. Or like, well, I can see them here, but I can't really see what I have collected before that, I guess. So I guess there's no, because there's actually certain achievements for how many of things you want to collect of these, how many different ones and how many in total. And if you collect all of them and donate all of them, then there's achievements for that. All the different ones. So, but if you can't see which ones you have already collected, but I don't know if there is only one of each, of course, that might be a thing. And of course, we can choose to sell some of them, but the donating part would be kind of nice. So, yeah. Oh, actually, this is finished. So, let's talk to you. Even catching just one bug was challenge enough for you, right? The best way to lure loads of bugs, plant some flowers. I've seen you plant that tree with Victoria. Planting flowers works the same way. Dig a hole, plant a seed, water it. Bugs guaranteed. Yuck. You can buy flower seeds in a catalog and in a store. Particular flowers attract certain bugs. Just don't plant any flowers near me. I hate flowers almost as much as I hate bugs. Oh, and I don't really need that bug net back. It touched bugs. Yuck. Okay, we got another puzzle piece. Cool. Okay, and then we have another quest that's finished. Okay, so I guess we want to plant some flowers. And yeah, well, actually plant more stuff over here. We do have 6,000 gems now. Okay, well, that is gonna be it for today, guys. Actually, let's just grab a few more here. We got a red ant. Okay, cool. So I'm thinking all, if I get any duplicates, that's the ones I would want to sell, because I do want to donate the other ones. But maybe we want to plant some of the flowers and try and get some more. Oh wow, 2.30, and some of them are actually 7. Wow, there's different sizes for sure. But yeah, we're gonna continue with this next time, guys. I don't know, maybe I'll just play through a few quests or something myself and then kind of continue with the videos when we have, when I've progressed a little bit. But I'll see, I don't know, maybe I'll just keep recording and then you guys will have to let me know what you're thinking. So, thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming!